At IAVI and receiving DDL, which is a Brooklyn lab. My name is Mark Rukhman and I work on the vaccine design and development team. And today I'm going to give you a little bit of a tour showing you some of the work that we do. So come on in. The lab rooms where we grow out of our cells. All the work that we do here requires us to have healthy cells so that we can learn how the viruses that we're working with behave inside of the cells. We grow our cells in these incubators, and they grow in these flasks that come in different sizes, and usually it takes a couple of days for them to grow, and then once they're ready, we can do an infection. Welcome to our microscopy room. This is where we take a look at the cells and visualize them. So we look over here. These are one of our microscopes. And these are the viral cells that we work with. And once we focus, you can see some of the cells up close. And this is how we determine how many cells we have in our flask and if they look healthy or not. So once we have constructs that we want to test and kind of characterize, we use different types of machines to characterize them in different ways. This, for example, is called ProteinSimple, and this machine is used to do Western blots. There's an example here of one of the recent Westerns that was run, and this was trying to take a look at one of the recent constructs that we're working with, which is the Delta variant for COVID. And we were looking for S protein expression within the variant to make that the construct that we need to make sure that everything that we wanted to be there was there. So this is our genetic analyzer, and this machine allows us to read DNA sequences. So whatever we make, we need to make sure that it is genetically stable and it has the correct sequence that we want. And in case there are any mutations, we can catch those. So we will use this machine in order to read the sequence of what we have and compare it to the expected sequence. And these right here are some of the trace files, so you can see the different colors correspond to the different nucleotides. So once we complete the characterization of our constructs, we want to purify the samples that we have. So we use this machine called the TFF, which stands for tangential flow filtration. And this allows us to purify out the virus particles that we created that are the potential vaccine candidates. And we use this machine to remove any of the extra cell debris or anything that's there. So we have just the purified product that we want and nothing extra. Okay, and this is one of our early development labs. This is one of our cleanest labs that we have here. We create our clean product in this room that will potentially go into manufacturing once we have a product that we think is good to go. Thanks for joining us today, and I hope you enjoyed the tour.